mermaids. Today I'm getting my very last peg, which is a type of chemo that I will inform you about in a couple seconds. So please like and subscribe and let's swim into the video. So today I'm taking a peg, my very last peg of this whole round of chemo. So that means no more hospital visits, hopefully, unless my counts get low again and I need blood. But peg is medically known as peg asparaginous. Yes. And it only goes in and kills the cancer cells, so it shouldn't take down my blood cells, but if it does, I'll just cut back in for more blood. So now it is time to order my lunch. Now that I just informed you what the peg is, let's read over some hazardous things that could or might happen. 1. Signs of an allergic reaction. Signs of pancreas problems. Signs of high blood sugar, like confusion, feeling sleepy, or more thirst. Signs of liver problems, like dark urine, feeling tired, not hungry, upset stomach, or stomach pain. Irritation or swelling in the shot that was given. I didn't have to get a shot, so I think this is about 40 years old. Weakness in one side of the body. Chest pain or pressure, swelling, warmth, or numbness or color change of your skin, coughing up blood, shortness of breath, very bad headache, an unexplained bruise or bleeding, change in eyesight, or just feeling confused. Why don't they just add death? Hi, could we, I have a, what is it called, a patient meal, please? Hannah Soderstrom, January 21st, 2003. A flat cheese bread pizza with pepperoni on it. A side of ranch. Banana pudding. And a fudge brownie, please. Could I also add tea and sugar substitute, please? Iced tea, please. Yeah, pepperoni and cheese. Yeah. No, thank you. Bye. And that is how you order lunch. It is 12:15, and they said I have to wait an hour for my food, so we'll see how long it takes them. So, it got here in 30 minutes, so they beat their hour limit, and I'm going to enjoy some peanut butter now. Thank you. So, right now I'm getting my vitals, because they have to check them every 15 minutes, and then after 15 minutes, it goes on to 30 minutes, just to make sure I'm still living. So, yes. So, now I have to get platelets, because we got my lab back, and my platelets were low. So, Lissa is ordering in that right now, and platelets are what causes scabs and allowing your blood to clot. Also, if you have lots of bruises, you could be low on platelets, so check that out. So this is a bag of platelets. It does not look like blood, but it is. It looks like butter, to be honest, and it's disgusting. So thanks for swimming through this video with me, mermaids, and that'll be a wrap for this video. Thank you.